I've got to make a doll's house with little furniture and things like that. And one of the things that I've got to make is a few goblets, miniature ornamentals, in fact. You don't need miniature tools. They are extremely expensive. What you do need is just a roughing gouge, a parting tool, a skew, of course, whether it's flat or round. Yeah, you can use a spindle gouge, a piece of PVC piping, and an ordinary wood chisel to get rid of the nipple once you part your turning project from the blank. Then of course, if you want to make the goblet with a captive ring, you've got to have a miniature scraper. Now, let's see if you can see this. I'll place a photo at the end of the video of it. Yeah, I'm shaking. It's not the old year's repercussions though. this is a broken Allen key. I broke it. When you do make your handle, put a little concave in here. It fits your middle finger or your ring finger, and the grip that you get from it is excellent. Now before we round this blank, you do need a chuck that's got a fairly large base on the jaw. This is a 7mm drill bit. This is a 5/16 spindle gouge. We've got to get the depth of that hole. Goblet, yes, you can do it. One will most probably break on the lathe, and the other two will break when people handle it. So I'll make my rings a bit thicker. Thank you. imitation tape. So the die. Don't damage that. Second homemade tool. It's just a paint scraper. It's less than a millimeter. Take off that nipple. And there you've got your miniature ornamental with a little bit of decorative turning on the stem. Thanks for watching. Thank you for all the subscriptions and the views. May 2016 be a wonderful year for all returns. Goodbye.